Mongolians has a long history of conservation ethics. They are dependent on the natural resources directly. Almost a third of the population are nomadic herders, and their livelihood directly depends on nature, of the quality of the grassland, of the quality of fresh water they drink, and their livestock. So it's tightly connected. The number of livestock has been increasing dramatically for the last 30 or 40 years or so, which causes partial overgrazing across the country. When climate extremes happen, such as winter disaster, there is a risk that herders may lose their stock. The Nature Conservancy is working with the communities to collaboratively manage these resources for common benefit, for livelihood of the herders, and for wildlife, for nature. The Nature Conservancy has been helping to protect Mongolia's lands, bringing science, landscape-level assessment, known as ecological assessment, which identifies high-priority conservation sites across the country, which helped the government and other partners to identify places where the government should focus on protecting these lands. The most recent successes are that the government of Mongolia designated 22 new national protected areas covering 8.6 million acres, which is larger than the state of Maryland. We also were able to help designate nearly 30 million acres of local protected areas, which is about the size of the state of Louisiana. This is really important conservation victory for the entire Mongolian people. Mongolia is now protected 20%, which is a great success that has happened in recent days. Mongolia still has opportunity. It's one of the least populated countries, and we still have an opportunity to manage our land and resources sustainably for the interest of Mongolian people. That opportunity is not lost yet, and we have to do it right now before it's too late.